In this video, we're going to discuss how you can use ChatGPT to find unique domain names for your business ideas. So let's move over to ChatGPT now, and I'm going to create a new chat and give it some basic instructions about what it is we are trying to achieve. So in this case, we want ChatGPT to act as a creative assistant. We want it to give us a list of domain name suggestions based on our business ideas. And in the case of us providing information to ChatGPT, we will provide it with a list of keywords that are associated with our business idea, and therefore they can use those keywords for the domain name. So I've just started out by confirming that ChatGPT understands the requirements, and now we will move on to assigning it our first task. So for the first task, I want to create domain name ideas for a project, and that project will be based on using AI to create written content, so things like blog posts and social media. So we want ChatGPT to give us a list of potential domain names. Then we will be able to go and use those domain names to see if they are available. So I'm going to suggest that it gives us 100 domain name ideas. And we also want these suggestions to be .com domains. So in order to do this, we'll need to pass in a list of keywords like we did point out in the instructions. So these keywords can be used in various orders to create ideas for our domain names. So I'm going to use things that are based around the topic. So writing, fast, instant, text. And what I'm hoping here is that it can use these ideas I'm giving it and come up with its own suggestions for us. So now we're getting a list of keywords. We did request that it would be comma separated values simply because I want to copy and paste this list afterwards. But having it in a list format like this is useful to see what ideas are actually being presented to us. So there are a lot of interesting ideas on this list. I am once again going to just point out that I want this in a CSV format, and that will allow us to copy and paste this list much easier. And once we have this final list saved out, it will allow us to go and do a bulk domain search. And to do that, I'm going to use a service called Namecheap. There are a number of different services that allow us to do this, but it will just be used specifically for getting the information about whether the domain name is available or not. So we have now got this list of comma separated values for these domain name ideas. So let's copy this and move over to the search. So I'll include a link to this in the description if you want to use this tool, but it's a free tool to see if domain names are available. And we're going to paste these into this. So we have 100 different ideas here that we're going to check against. You can toggle some options here, but I'm just going to go with the default. So it will give us a list of whether these domains are available or not. So you can see on the right side that this is loading, and it will go through each of the domains on this list. And a lot of them are taken already, but there are some available. And you can see there are a couple of premium options here too for some of these domains that are maybe easier to read, easier to remember, things like that. So we can go through this list and pick a domain name that we like. And once we have that domain name, then we can go ahead and register it. And that brings me to the sponsor of today's video, which is Hostinger. I've used these guys for a while now. They have a lot of great hosting plans that you can use. And you also get a free domain name when you register your web hosting through them. If you sign up for a longer subscription, you can lock in the best price. If you do sign up for Hostinger, then make sure to use the coupon code DavidB. I'll also include a link to Hostinger along with the coupon code in the video description. If you use the coupon code, you will get additional savings when you check out, so make sure to take advantage of that. And once you are signed into your Hostinger account, it's actually really easy to set up a new domain name, and that is included free in your hosting plan. And the easiest way to do this is to get a list of domain names and narrow it down to the ones that are available. And once you know the domain is available, then you can just enter it into the Hostinger control panel and register it with just a couple of clicks. So going back to our list of domain names that we were searching, if there are some domains in this list that you prefer that are not available, what we can do is select those names that are not available and come back into ChatGPT. And this time I'm going to suggest that ChatGPT will give us a list of similar domain names to the ones that we are interested in. So lookalike domain names. and I'm going to suggest that it creates another 20 ideas for us. So this allows us to really narrow it down and focus on ideas that we like rather than just any idea that it suggests. I've picked out three domains I'm really interested in, and let's see what suggestions we get back from ChatGPT. So already it's working through a list of domains that are similar in style to the ones that we are interested in. And there are some nice looking domains in this list. So let's put it into CSV format and we'll do the same thing again to see what is available. So let's reset this, paste these back into the search box. And quite a lot of these are available as we can see, which is really good. And I actually like some of these domains, Smart Copy Hub, Quick Text AI. There are a number of nice domains here that are potential options for us to register. Clevercompose.com, that's quite good. In the past, coming up with domain name ideas is quite a tedious process, but being able to use ChatGPT to assist with this makes the whole process much faster and easier. That's about it for this video. I hope that you found it helpful. And if you're using ChatGPT to create your own business ideas, make sure to share what you're working on in the comments below, as it helps and inspires others to do the same. So as always, thank you so much for watching this video. If you've enjoyed it, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more content. And I will see you guys in the next one.